just heard a recent account of a friend of mine who
nearly lost his life
on a solo camping trip in New Hampshire. His dog had actually drifted a little too closely to a cliff edge, and when my friend decided to take a photo, the dog fell, and when he looked up, the dog had fell out of sight, but had only landed 10 feet below on some sort of ledge. I mean, this is just a secondhand story, mind you, but apparently he had climbed down to the dog's aid and got stuck on like a lower tier of this cliff face and spent a decent amount of time trying to figure out a way out of that situation, and found his way out of that by balancing on tree branches or breaking tree branches to support the dog, which is a Rottweiler, over 100 pounds. But they had spotted a trail marker, which was their key to getting out of that. And he recently posted on Instagram about it, and I'm very glad that he is still with us.
This is delicious. I shouldn't have broken the seal.
Oh my god. Harrison dies, hasn't even left Northside.
Thank you.
so deep. I can find a spot on the river over there. You know what? May not be as glamorous as going like deep into the forest, but this might be me right here. Like, not even real people. Yeah, buddy. Yeah. All right, this is what we're working with here, kids. Apparently there's this really nice lion's head rock. So I'm here, and I'm supposed to not go here, but make a left here, and then there's a rocky ridge path that kind of cuts down. Apparently you're going to backtrack, and then there's a no-name trail here, which I was told to look for Karens. They'll show the way, because it's a no-name trail, and then I guess I have the option to go stay on this trail and then find this waterfall, but then I could loop back on Red Creek, or I could just go back. Depends on how long this takes. We'll see. Was pretty huge. Shivering now, but I'm gonna try and warm up a little bit and get, you know, make some tea. That would be good. Make some tea. This is encouraging. Oh, it's so quiet out here. You can hear the river in the distance, but that's about it.